strangely enough, the coronavirus has caused the kids not to be able to go to school. And with that, I feel like I really need to be more present at home to take care of them, to deal with them seeing that they can't go to school. I want to be there and, if I need to, do some like homeschooling and teaching with them. And I just couldn't do that the way I was. I was just drinking way too much. I didn't want to live that way anymore.